fighting for opponent. Come on. Yes. I'm going for title. This is pro title. Hello, 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 hello. Thank you for watching video. Please subscribe. What? Proč? A vypnu video. Rozumíš? Já budu hrát live. a 5 zápasů prohrajou. Vypnu live a vyhrajou 10krát. Když teď opíči, ty vole. To mám nervy úplně na to. This is stupid. I'm live video, 5 losses. I'm video stop, you get 5 to the 10 wins. No traces on the rest of me, the boy I leave you headless, necklace as a fashion statement. Yo. Sweat pouring, let him mix with the gasoline. I say the spark was a fair warning. Yo. Look to the other side of the world, I can really go and flex in the new form.
Coming up next, we get to a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Jose Aldo. Our tail of the tape now.
Welterweight matchup between Stephen Thompson and Nate Diaz. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Diaz is 32. Thompson is 34. Diaz will have a one-inch reach advantage. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Takový ambarko je. Ani si neubráníš.
and stupid. Only got 41 seconds as a given. Shit, every second bitch, I gotta use it. Cyber the fluid in a kindergarten microphone and I make a lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck, little mommy wanna fuck. And she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club. And we do this shit again, pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Mad cause I took his bitch and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cop cell for we run up inside of that little condo. Put him in the box in the cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it. Mouth. Break shit. Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch. Break shit. Let us swallow. No, we in the house.
He's gone.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Joseph Benavidez and Tim Elliott. And now our tale of the tape for this flyweight tilt. 2 years apart, these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. To get us started with the official introductions, we go inside to the veteran voice of the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC flyweight division. This man is a mixed martial artist.
Thank you.
freaking chest.
He's going to try to take the back, I think. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. He gets the mounted crucifix. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's working from half guard now.
Come on, get up there, Roberto. Shit. I'm nervous. Oh, sorry. Uriel. Lose. Shit, fu programa, nevím proč. Asi na piču, nevím.
Straight ahead, a bantamweight tilt between the California Kid, Uriah Faber, and Aljamain Sterling. Our tale of the day for this bantamweight fight. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds of the UFC heavyweight division.
Thank you, good luck. Good news of the week at the
just missed with a huge bam. Kick.
Take down a bit. Just easy to die.
Sure.
tą lewaczką. Lewaczką odstrzelić się. To już jest na mnie. Bez John Jones nebo nějaký takový mrzák.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Gokhan Sonic and Jimmy Manoa. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Manoa is 3 years his senior. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 6 inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, Green, out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, a professional fighter. 17 wins, 5 losses. He's now 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, Jimmy Hester Paul.
Shares the cage.
Are you ready? You ready?
Let's go. They pull it out, but they have made way for the end. This is a slow throw at Toyota Center. Two skips in the house. Well timed kick there, Joe.
Absolutely.
give you a chance. Come on, kill me. You know, kill me? You stupid. You beat. Na tom brdám, nějaký UFC.